The idea of jacking yourself into some sort of machine that can teach you anything you want to know without you having to do anything is total science fiction. Or is it? A joint American and Japanese team believe that it's possible to use an fMRI machine to generate specific patterns inside your brain that can be used to teach you new things. Researchers used a method called decoded fMRI neurofeedback to stimulate the visual cortex. First, they showed participants circles at different orientations. Then they used fMRI to watch the participants' brain activity. The researchers were then able to train the participants to recreate this visual cortex activity. The volunteers were again placed in fMRI machines and asked to visualize shapes of certain colors. The participants were asked to somehow regulate activity in the posterior part of the brain to make a solid green disc as large as they could. They were told they would get a paid bonus proportional to the size of the disc, but they weren't told anything about what the disc meant. The researchers watched the participants' brain activity and monitored the activation patterns in their visual cortices. That basically means that participants can be trained to control the overall mean activation of the entire brain region or the activation in one region relative to that in another region. So, how will it work? You pick a task that requires high performance from your visual cortex, like playing tennis. Then, you go to find professional tennis players, stick them in an fMRI machine, and record what's going on in their brain while they visualize playing tennis. Now, you've got your tennis pro program, and you're ready to learn. Next step, put yourself into the fMRI machine and rig it to induce the pro tennis imagery that you recorded earlier in your brain using neurofeedback. You don't even have to be paying attention while this is going on. Your brain, though, becomes familiar with that pattern, which is what learning is. Play that pattern back enough, and you will get better at whatever activity the pattern is associated with. It is still a long way from that kind of advance to automatic learning. But the researchers think this method can be used to cure depression and train people to be happy. They also believe they could use the technique to erase memories, like removing traumatic events from a person's life. Thanks for watching.